We literally walked all the way from the village to the park. That's how high we were. But in a joyous, wonderful way, it was just so much fun. And there was this gallery, and Todd was like, oh my God, look at these paintings. They were so surrealistic. So we wandered in and got to know the artist, and he ended up doing A Wizard of True Star, the cover that shows him face. And if you look at it another way, the side view as well, it plays an optical illusion with your eyes.